For the quadruped rock to down dog, we're gonna start on our hands and knees. Backs flat, we're gonna squat back until we feel like we run out of room to move in our hip joint. And at that point, we're then gonna straighten our knees out until we feel a stretch in the hamstring. Back down, rock forward, rock back, straighten the knees, knees down, back forward.